One person is dead tonight following a crash over on the city's northwest side. It happened at Grissom and Old Grissom Road near Culebra Road. That's where police say the driver of one vehicle crashed into another. Details are still pretty limited tonight, but officers say wet roads may have played a factor in that crash.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.